Coming up next, it is a featherweight matchup between Jose Aldo and Max Holloway.
Ready to fight.
Here we go, Jose Aldo and Max Holloway. Legacies are on the line here tonight, two of the greatest featherweights of all time. In terms of adjustments, though, you gotta feel like Nova Uniao and Jose Aldo's team have made some as they try to solve this Holloway problem.
Well, they have to. When you're down 2-0 against one opponent, you gotta make adjustments or you don't get many more opportunities. I'm sure him and his coaches have worked diligently to ensure that he's able to get his hand raised in this fight.
So both guys landing at will here. Good action early. Oh, combination lands. You want to talk about putting strikes together. Beautiful execution.
And every one of them are landing. He's overwhelming him with different attacks.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Aldo.
Every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
Nice. Oh, effective strike there by Aldo. Oh!
Now he's on top of him looking for the finish.
He got it bad!
37 total strikes and counting. Have now landed for the King of Rio, Jose Aldo. Nice 1-2 combination there. That shot blocked by Aldo.
I mean, he's cutting down the size with these beautiful leg kicks.
Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here on the feet.
He's being busy, but it's also the timing and the accuracy, see, that's allowing him to land so many attacks. Nice, nice.
That's a really strong leg kick there by Aldo. They continue to exchange. Holloway at his best. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Both finish the fight.
Oh, straight right.
Nice kick. These guys are going at it.
Nice 1-2 there. So a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot.
Whoa!
That's incoming.
Oh, he might be out.
Knees hurt. Serve him up. Go get him. Every time he's down.
Oh! Knee to the body. Final seconds of round one. Now we get to our second round, DC. Jose Aldo versus Max Holloway. How's his opponent still standing?
I mean, I have no idea. This fight is supposed to be over. It might not be over now, but it's got to be over very soon.
Sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched blood.
I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight, but both of these warriors.
All right, Bruce Buffer is in there with the official.